We are Miles and Catherine, owners of Lewis Manor Labradoodles, and we've been breeding Australian Labradoodles since 2010. And we fell in love with the breed at first because of how easy they were to train. And we also love, of course, that they're low to no shedding dogs and just have a great low energy, very calm demeanor. There's two aspects to our program that we feel make exceptional puppies. One is, of course, the genetics behind the dogs and the breeding stock we choose. And the other is our early socialization program and how we raise our puppies.
For us, as we strive to breed and raise the very best puppies possible, we start with genetics because it comes back to parents and grandparents.
We keep really extensive notes on each dog in our program, not just their health, but also temperament traits. Maybe a dog is just really self-confident, or maybe a dog didn't like water, or maybe a dog is a really good jumper. And we see all of these little traits come through to puppies, and so it's neat to be able to look at that when choosing a pairing and really see what kind of puppies we might be able to expect.
None of our breeding dogs live in a kennel situation. All of our dogs are placed in what we call guardian homes, and that is a local family that cares for our dogs and treats it just like their own.
The moms come from their guardian homes back to Lewis Manor approximately a week before their due date. We settle them into a nice, quiet, relaxing room. Once their puppies are born, we make a record of their weights and put collars on them to indicate each individual puppy. And then as they grow older, we continue to keep record of the puppies and the individual characteristics they start to display.
Oh. They love you too. They're so cute. They're so sweet.
One of the goals in our program is that we try to have our puppies meet at least 50 people before they go home and they're 8 weeks old. And we're looking to basically enrich a puppy's life and experiences so that it's more well-rounded when it gets older. We offer already trained puppies for people who want to get past the puppy stage and for people who just want more advanced training as well. A lot of people want their puppy to be a little bit more housebroken before they take them into their home, and so we take care of that for them.
I love dog training, and it's a very exciting and rewarding experience. So adding the puppy training to our breeding program was a very natural addition.
We take our puppies on field trips all the time, and they meet lots and lots of people.
So we'll take them someplace like Lowe's or Country Max. We'll load them up into a cart and let them meet some people.
And there's a small critical window when they have to experience these things. If they don't experience them when they're young, if they don't really see them until they're older, they actually can develop sometimes lifelong patterns of fear. They have such a huge head start on life. In fact, we try to do it at a window of time in the puppy's life that you can never actually get back.
We want our customers to receive a dog that's comfortable in any type of environment. The best companion and family pet is one that you can take anywhere with you.
We feel like these things combined are what make puppies that have good temperaments because of their DNA, but also are well-rounded because of the experiences they've had early on in life.
So I take care of them from...
Don't start with the word so.
I did that a lot this morning. He has a lot of practice saying don't start the word so.
I take care of the puppies from birth to 8 weeks. I weigh them. You hate too? Just as a question.
Yeah.
But they also work really well for doing therapy work and also service dogs.
It's actually kind of nice, you know, it having that.
Funny, yeah.
I know, geese flying around.
And this was like an outdoor nature video.
That one just flew upside down.
Really?
He did a total
flip.
Wow. It was like Maverick, man. He was inverted.
All of that just kind of comes together and makes the dog just a really enjoyable life companion. Sorry, I looked at the camera when you did. Okay. Pull it down. Is that better? Is it not staying? Yes, it is.
The wind is still blowing.
Did you guys try to be super quiet?
We're recording over here.
Yeah, it's picking up a lot of sound. That's okay. Kids looks like tiptoeing away.
Don't worry, Candace, we'll wait.
That would have been a funny shot for bloopers. Yeah.